Rizzo to Arrieta, fires a bullet right to him at the bag. I mentioned this before. He rarely makes anything other than a perfect throw to a pitcher covering on those 3-1 plays.
Yeah, you know, he's obviously a really good player, but it's been on display here. He had that double to left center last night, the creative slide at third base. And, you know, how many big slugging first basemen are able to pull that off? And there's always this piece of his game, too. Such a solid defender.